If you lot don't want to go back, just say it. But don't make out like you're doing this for my benefit.
I think it's somehow harder for you, Quinn.
I don't think anything backs. Because I'm stuck in an illegal prison in the middle of Sahara fucking desert. And why am I here? Because you persuaded me.
I persuaded you. You called me.
And I'm doing this for your fucking benefit. Well, don't then.
Stay.
Can I?
Why?
Because I can't do that to you.
Move off to me. I'm not gonna die alone. Put your arm around my collarbone and open the door. Don't lie to me. If you're putting the dog to sleep, that pet you just couldn't keep.
We can't just leave him.
Couldn't afford.
Rex, wait!
You see, somehow I have to learn to live with myself. Now, I'm not a bad person. But I killed someone. And that's not sitting very comfortably with me.
I'm not gonna die alone. Unstitch that shit off so to close up the hole that tore through my skin while my trust in you is a dog with a broken leg. Tendons too torn to beg for you to let me back in.
Give me one reason why I should
let you.